Hello there.
Me?
Yes, I must congratulate you.
On what?
Your England call-up.
Oh, well, thank you very much.
But do you know how to play like England?
I've been a professional footballer for 5 years, so yes, I'm...
No. You clearly don't understand what I mean. So let me show you the roles of the England squad.
The goalkeeper is vital for a team as he stands as the last line of defence. We've made great strides to train our talent with the best goalie England has ever produced, Robert Green. It's important with a simple rolling shot that you caress the ball with your fingertips and let it cross the line with ease. The opposition may have the lead, but it'll lull them into a false sense of security.
Want to improve your defensive role?
Yes.
Then take these.
Headphones.
Yes, just plug them in and play one of our lovely lullabies.
We're shite, we're so bloody shite.
And fall asleep, letting any attackers run right past you. Another defensive technique was taught to us this year by Ryan Bertrand. It's called violence.
A mysteriously empty wing. Seems like the perfect time to make a run.
Ah!
Oh, you broke my bloody nose!
Ah, free kicks. Being the Premier League's top goal scorer should be good at these.
Sorry, slight change in tactics.
What?
If you could aim across the channel and get the ball into my back garden, that would be fine.
Okay.
Fantastic work.
But what if we need to score the free kick?
Don't worry, we've got your midfielder club teammate to do it for you. Damn it! Our tactics are not working. We're 2-1 down to a country with the population the same size as Leicester.
What do we do?
Well, we have one sub left.
Who?
The youngest player of our squad who shows more determination than any other person on the pitch.
Brilliant! When do we bring him on?
Let's say 5 minutes to the end.
Great! There's no way that we can go wrong.
England, we're a disgrace.